Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a sugar skull look and I'm going to be starting off with the white body paint and apply that all over the face. Suffocating, I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. And this is the inspiration picture that I'm going for, but I'm also changing up a little bit things like the rose on the head and the flowers on the cheek. I'm going to be just switching those two, and then just a little bit like details, I'll be like just switching a little bit and adjusting them to my face. And now I'm taking a black eyeshadow and just drawing and just placing guidelines all over my face.
Suffocating, I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
And now I'm just going to take a black eyeshadow base pencil by NYX and I'm just going to be filling that circle in. And I just don't want to put body paint or anything just because I don't want any chemicals around my eyes. Yeah, I just suggest not taking any body paint or anything around your eyes. And now I'm just going to set my eyes with the black eyeshadow just so I won't have any streaky lines or I won't crease, and then also it can make it a little bit more darker. And now I'm going to be taking red body paint and filling in the rose and the diamond that's on my chin. And there are some things that I still have to draw, like the teeth, and just fill in like some areas. But slowly I'm going to start coloring the things I just drew, and also like start like drawing whatever I need to draw.
Bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
And now I'm just going to take a green eyeshadow and fill in all the leaves that's on my face. Temptation within, mistakes ignite the silence.
Nightmares creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
And now I'm gonna take white and red body paint and mix those two together and to make a pink color and apply that on the top flower. And now I just took a brown shade and applied that in the middle of the flower, and then a golden one that's going to be in the ring of the flower. And then I'm just filling these tear things in a blue color just because they look like tears to me. So I just like decided to fill them out with the blue eyeshadow. And now I'm just taking black body paint and applying that on the sides of my face just because I want my face to look more like a skull. So I'm just going to be filling in like the black parts where like I want it to disappear. And thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you guys in my next one.